connected the basic characteristic of humanity with spirituality. Finally and firmly declaring possibility of development of humanity only by spiritual power, they also confirm that spirituality is the foremost or basic upbringer of humanity. It is spirituality we can repeat with as an upbringer and upholder of humanity calls for selfless service to mankind. Spirituality declares selfless service to be the prime duty of man, proclaim it to be the highest dharma, the only human dharma, only manav dharma. Accepting spirituality as the upbringer and protector of humanity, man should indulge in righteous acts in compliance with the element of spirit, element of reality, the satya, tattva existing within each and every. Taking it as the principal duty, the highest dharma, he should keeping the undying statement of Jagatguru Adi Shankaracharya in the center, dedicate himself to the cause of universal good, sarvabhut hitaya. The Jagatguru has rightly put forth, be equal to all, since this pervaded by the one supreme reality. This is, can be repeated, the satya-based pathway to make life worthy and meaningful, to achieve the goal of life. The spirituality, the foster of humanity alone, can establish peace and harmony on this earth and unify components of the universe, can bring cosmic unity. Thank you very much, and once again I am grateful to Dr. H.P. Kanoria for taking